time to turn it over to Mr. Bob Barta with a great tune written by Walter Donaldson in 1931. None of you were there. This is called An Evening in Caroline.
Right, they love to write about the Southland. They seem to feast their eyes on Carolina skies. Whatever they say, whatever they write about the Southland is not exaggeration. Splendor. If you want to see the way the stars can shine, if you want to feel the breeze that's sweetly tender, spend an evening in Caroline. If you really want to hear the whippoorwill, sir, and the answer to the word, will you be mine? If you want to give your heart a perfect thrill, sir, spend an evening in Caroline. I know what it's like to be glad right now. Yes, ma'am, say what you may. I never could ever be blue, no how. Don't you tell me that you really have to guess, sir, why I learned to love the Carolina pine. If you want to meet the sweetest sweetie, yes, sir, spend an evening in Caroline.
Thank you.
tell me that you really have to guess, sir, why I learned to love the Carolina pines. If you want to meet the sweetest sweetie, yes, sir, spend an evening in Caroline.
Bob Barta, ladies and gentlemen, Bob Barta.